Welcome to Awabe. Once a rich merchant was walking along the road with his servant. Out of the blue, a laborer carrying a heavy sack passed by him. The merchant was hit by the sack and his hat fell in a nearby drain. The servant thought that the laborer would now get a good scolding, but to his amusement, the merchant instead of scolding the laborer asked the servant to help the laborer pick his sack. When the laborer went ahead, the servant asked the merchant for such behavior. The merchant said, "It was my mistake, not his. He was already carrying a heavy load. I should have walked carefully." Hearing this, the servant praised his master. The moral of the story is that a person should never blame others for his fault. The end.